In the heart of Tashkent, the National Library of Uzbekistan guards the country's literary heritage. Named after Alisher Navoiya, a 15th century scholar and poet, the library today is more than just a place for reading. It is a social space for events, clubs, and the people of Tashkent to meet, exchange ideas, and learn together. Over 7 million titles are stored here, an accumulation of historic books and manuscripts, academic literature, as well as government records. They are the basis of Uzbek history and identity. But despite that, the library's focus is not on the past any longer. Since 2018, the library has become a beehive of digital innovation. A broadcasting center, interactive exhibits, and the extensive e-library continuously give the people of Uzbekistan new insights into the work of the National Library. Housing 38 high-end digitization devices, the library has set new records in high-throughput digitization. Half a million titles have been digitized so far in the effort of creating a national educational electronic library by 2019. The project so far has been immensely successful. With 38 digitization units at the National Library itself, as well as over 20 more in the regional libraries all over the country, the electronic library grows every day. A look into the National Library's Digitization Center shows the professionalism and care with which the digitization of records is conducted. Nowruz, the head of the Digitization Center, meets with us for an interview.
The Scanning and Digitization Center of the National Electronic Library has 38 scanners, ranging from A5 to A0 format. We digitize different materials: books, newspapers, magazines, albums, maps, manuscripts, dissertations, legal documents, autographs, microfiches, photo negatives, and so many other objects.
There are several different kinds of scanners for different templates. Large-scale devices, such as the Hornet and Cobra, are joined by smaller devices, such as the Public and Spirit.
The National Library works together with 20 libraries from all over the country. The project is supposed to digitize each library's holdings, one after the other. First, we digitize all print media related to the Republic in the national and regional libraries. At full capacity, we can digitize between 15 and 20 million pages per year. Currently, we employ 24 digitization specialists.
The completed digital work is then published in the National Education Electronic Library. The content is available to everyone, facilitating general accessibility of knowledge and academic exchange. Ali Sher is the head of the Media Center and oversees the electronic library as well. He explains the need for an electronic library to us in detail.
The goal of the electronic library is the publication of digitized templates so that the regional libraries and authorities can access it and create a cooperative, full-text database system, especially documents which are stored by the libraries regarding legal issues. Publications, laws, and decrees are important to digitize for future generations. Another goal we have with the electronic library is to build a system which unites and organizes the work of the regional as well as the national library.
And the digitization service is highly successful. Since its initiation, the electronic library continues to grow in digitized and published materials, as well as in user numbers.
The National Library has already published 600,000 documents, all provided by the Digitization Center of the National Library. The electronic resources that we provide in a year are used by over 2 million users all over the Republic. For the future, we, of course, aim to digitize the rest of the 7 million works in the library within the coming 5 years, and make these accessible to users via the web portal, too. That is our goal for the electronic library.
Nowruz is positive that his job can be fulfilled in the next 5 years.
Our main goal, of course, is to provide a modern user and the next generation with fast and high-quality electronic data. With the book-to-net scanners, we can make a scan in 1 to 5 seconds, depending on the size of the template. Depending on the template, we have different throughput norms per day. For example, on an A0 format device, we digitize 1,104 pages of newspaper a day. On A1 or A2 devices, it is 2,200 pages of either magazines, theses, dissertations. When it comes to books, we can even digitize between 2,700 and 2,800 pages a day. Until today, we have digitized over 25 million pages with book-to-net scanners.
If you would like some more information, please visit us at booktonet.net